hip thrust. Place your upper back around your scapulas on an elevated surface. Your legs should be around shoulder width apart. The starting position is at the top, with your hips in level with your upper back. Keeping your back straight, go down as close to the ground as you can without losing your back position. Lift yourself back up, squeezing the glutes at the top.